Hey, what's up, you bitches and sluts and whores? It's Dan D. And Fifth Harmony just released Angel. And with the title Angel, it's giving me Beyonce vibes right there. So, girl, we'll see how this song goes. Literally, I'm not gonna lie, I am a Camila fan. And I am also a Fifth Harmony fan. So I'm hoping Fifth Harmony can literally pull this together. I hope this album is dope. I want Camila and I want Fifth Harmony to blossom into little baby angels. No pun intended. Anyway, let's go ahead and listen to Angel.
Who said I was an angel?
Bitch.
Who said I was an angel, bitch? Okay.
Oh, okay. No, I shouldn't have. The original me wouldn't fuck with you, bitch. 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 Oh, I feel like I could dance in the car all sexy to this. That was so sexy. Oh, not an angel, bitch. Bitch, there's a dance break. Uh-oh. I literally hit my head on that. Bitch, this is like my fucking song. This is sexy, I like this. And there's a dance break. Bitch, you got me fucked up. I am not an angel. I am ready for the rest of this album. My hair's all crazy. Girl, I am not an angel either. Good job, Fifth Harmony. And you said fuck. I love when you guys curse. Anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I do a lot of other videos, so go check out my channel. And if you're not already subscribed, you should maybe subscribe to me because I'm not an angel. And if you want to check out my Instagram or ask me a question on Sahara, I don't know how to pronounce that, go ahead and do so. The links will be below. And just remember, stay dandy.
Who said I was an angel?
Ooh. So yeah, I'm not a fucking angel, so subscribe to me. Please.